Yeah, but just you know the sad thing is that people think I got banned for like being toxic or something, but that's really not the case. I unironically got banned just as they said. I wanted to play a game in different way than everybody else. Like, I just simply wanted to team fight more and fight for Drake, stuff like this, but we didn't want to.